Story County Sheriff's Office at a Story County mobile home park investigating a homemade explosive device. The device was found while deputies were executing a search warrant at the Ledgestone Meadows mobile home park. People are being asked to avoid the area until it's rendered safe by the state fire marshal's office.